monster. It tore out Guillaume's throat and disappeared into the river. It was hideous.
Most of the royal family is safe, but his lordship is brave and stubborn. His lordship, keep this quiet, or we'll never find the assassins in time. I've taken every precaution to protect the royal family, but the king refuses to lay low. Good. Talk to Sassana Atabas. She oversees the docks. Tell her.
I've never seen the citizens so agitated. Even the beggars seem nervous these days. A werewolf killed those beggars? You're certain? Damn. I learned a hard lesson. I won't turn away anyone who's in trouble again. Not on...
With you?
Yes, of course. Please, keep your voice down. I'd say it were a lot of superstitious nonsense. Except the rumors keep coming. Fight a werewolf? Never had the opportunity, and I hope it stays that way.
Found him! You found my wonderful little glutton!
I bet Lafont was hiding him there, until he could turn poor glutton into ribs and chops. Lafont's guilty of something, I'm sure of it.
Unless this is about cargo, I can't talk right now. I'm extreme. The assassins are in my port. Find these snakes and kill them. But do it.
Thank you.
You're too late. Varric's already on his way to the castle. Your king is already taken. Don't do anything stupid.
Ah, someone new to talk to. Are you here? A strange vine. Unusually thick and covered in thorns. In the city. Son of a troll! I've seen such vines to the north. Be wary of those vines, wherever.
If you have anything suspicious to report, talk to Captain Arson or Lieutenant Dubois.
Honor and steel!
Lord, you must go now.
I will not. The dragon does not flee its lair.
They're coming for you. Wait, what was that?
Death to the king.
Die.
Get the king out of here. Go.
Go!
Captain, this isn't easy for me to say, but I want to apologize for ignoring your warnings.
It was nothing, my king. I apologize if I was impertinent in my duty.
Not at all, Arisen. Rise, please. In service to Daggerfall, our friend here is to have any support the Watch or the Knights can provide.
Of course. We'll do whatever we can to help find Angoth and determine his motives. All of Daggerfall stands behind our hero.
It would seem that the captain's concern for me was well-founded. You saved me from this assassin's blade, as well as from my own foolishness this day. Indeed, the body on my floor proves that.
Who?
Angoth? I've heard this name whispered by my agents. Creating chaos is a method, not a goal. It's a means, not an end. Oh yes, my friend. I hereby grant you special dispensation to investigate the villain Angoth in my name.
For the Knights of the King.
Anything can be made better through enchantment.
for anything. Please, we're dealing with serious matters here. They're elemental spirits. I don't know. You're not one of us. If you're able to speak to the elemental spirit, find me at the Vale of the Guardian.
Welcome to the fight, comrade. Claws out and watch yourself.
Fools! You cannot stand against the might of Ball.
Burn it!
Light it up!
Merrick ran off after some other Daedra.
Get after him. Don't let her take him.
We need to do something. Who goes there? Back. They'll kill everyone. Not my call. You should talk to Captain Far-
I'm a little busy. The Red Rook's bandits are holding hostages. They're in a house down the lane. A patroller sent you? Then listen carefully, because I always have a plan. I need someone who can get in quietly, grab some wolf's woe, and take it to the hostages. We can help once you get those nobles out. The wolf's woe grows all around here, so it should be easy to acquire.